Manchester United are leading the race for Bologna forward Joshua Zirkzee. According to Sport Italia IT, at the moment the team in pole position for the Dutch center forward seems to be a Manchester United ready to make a move ahead of the summer. Bayern Munich and AC Milan are also in the mix for the forward, but the Italian outlet contest the both teams will struggle to compete with the Premier League giants. For his transfer, Bologna are asking for around £50 million. However, Bayern only need to reach £40 million. The striker played for Bayern until 2022, and the German club can in fact boast a right to buy back the striker price tag of around €40 million. The Bavarians, having Kane in their squad, do not currently need a new center forward, but could bring him home and then evaluate the sale to another top European club. However, United's advantage is they could satisfy Bologna's requested by paying £50 million into the coffers of the reasonable club. Mancunian side also face competition in Italy from AC Milan, and according to previous reports, Milan will be the team most interested in the Dutch striker from Serie A. However, the financial resources of the English team risk complicating the Rossoneri's plans, but the Milanese club will not throw in the towel, having been impressed by the performance provided by Zirkzee in the first part of championship. It has also been reported that Arsenal are currently looking up a move for the 22-year-old attacker. Zirkzee has been linked to Old Trafford as recently as this week, when it was related here that United have a high opinion of the player and aim to make a move in the summer transfer window for the giant forward. Described by Italian outlet as one of the transfer market men of the moment, and this season he quickly gained ownership and applause with excellent performance. Attacker, capable of communicating with the team, of making assists, it is clear to see why Europe's elite are hovering around Dutchmen. Erik ten Hag and United fans will hope Ineos can be as decisive in the transfer market as they have been in naming a new CEO when they announced last night that Manchester City Omar Berada would become the club's new chief executive officer.